Pat's a good coach to have around anyway, because he's been in the rough of boxing, fighting for world titles and being British and European champion, etc. He's been through what I'm going through now, so it's always good to have somebody with experience in your corner like Pat. So it's all good.